हेलो गाइस, वेलकम टू पावर बीआई ट्यूटोरियल। टुडे वी विल सी डिफरेंस बिटवीन इंपोर्ट मोड एंड डायरेक्ट क्वेरी मोड। इन इंपोर्ट मोड पर डेटा सेट साइज लिमिट इज 1 GB एंड इन डायरेक्ट क्वेरी मोड देर इज नो लिमिटेशन ऑफ डेटा सेट साइज बिकॉज दिस इज लाइव कनेक्शन, डेटा इज डायरेक्टली कनेक्टेड विद लाइव डेटा बेस। इन इम्पोर्ट मोड यू कैन इम्पोर्ट मल्टीपल डेटा सोर्सेज, लाइक इन सिंगल टाइम यू कैन इम्पोर्ट डेटा फ्रॉम एक्सेल, जेएसएन फाइल, सीएसवी फाइल एंड टेक्स्ट फाइल। But in direct query case, at single time you can connect with single data source. Suppose you are connecting with SQL server, so same time you cannot fetch data from Oracle server. Refresh frequency. In import mode, you can schedule your data set hourly, weekly, and daily basis. But in direct query mode, you not need to refresh data because data is directly connected with live database, and direct query also provide schedule refresh in minutes, so you can refresh your data set in minutes. Performance sometimes depends on data. Import mode is very fast comparison to direct query because in import mode Power BI loads all data in cache, and when you interact with any visual, Power BI directly fetch data from cache, so you will get output very fast. In direct query, totally depends on how fast the network connectivity and data source queries. And in direct query mode, Power BI only store metadata and schema structure under model. I will show you this in practical session. Data storage mode. In import mode, Power BI store data in Power BI cloud service because Power BI load all data in cache. But in direct query mode, Power BI not load any data in Power BI cache, so that's why Power BI not store any data in Power BI service. In import mode, data set size is up to 1 GB. For direct query, there is no limitation of data set size. In import mode, we target small and medium data set, and for direct query, we can work with large data set and data could be more than 1 GB. Now move to practical part. Guys, as you see here, I have opened two files. One is direct query mode file and second one is import query mode file, right? So firstly we will discuss import query mode. So guys, I load one data using SQL server, using Excel data source. As you see here, data is my data set name, and I just hover the mouse on data set name and it is showing me my storage mode is import and data is my data set name. And last refresh when I import data in using import query mode, right? So this is my last refresh time. So guys, in import mode, when you want to get latest report from source, and it could be SQL, it could be Excel and any file, so you have to click manually to get latest record. Okay, so you have to click on refresh button. So just click to refresh button, then it will load all new added records in your Power BI cache, right? So just hover the mouse again on data set name, then see last refresh time is my current time when I click to refresh icon, right? And if you notice in left hand side, there is three icons. One is report icon, second one is data icon, and third one is model icon, right? So report means in report tab, we create visualization. As you see here, I have three visualization. One is slicer and stack bar, stack column chart, and last one is donut chart, right? See, this is donut chart. See here. So this is report tab. When you click to data tab, so under data tab, Power BI show you your data set data, right? So this is my data set, and when I click select my data, suppose if you have multiple data set, you just click on data set and Power BI display your data preview here. So that is called data. Third one is model tab. When you click model tab, Power BI show you schema or metadata structure of your data set. So right now I have one data set. So data is my data set name, and these are the column, active, cases, country, and E. So in model tab, Power BI show you metadata and schema structure of your data set, right? So hope you clear three tab functionality. Now move to direct query. See, this is my direct query file. Here I load data using SQL data source, and when I hover the mouse on my dataset name, so it is showing me all discussion about my storage mode, source type and source name. So as you see here, COVID-19 is my dataset name, storage mode is direct query, source type is SQL Server database, and source name is desktop something, and Adventure Works 2017 is my database name, right? And guys, see in left hand side only two icons are visible, but in import mode case I have three icons. Reason behind, in import mode Power BI loads all data in Power BI cache, so that's why data icon is enabled. But in direct query case, Power BI not store any data in Power BI cache, so that's why data tab is disabled for direct query mode. And here is only two tab, one is report tab and second one is model tab. Under model tab, as we discussed earlier, here Power BI stores all metadata and schema structure details of your data set, and report tab we can create report. Okay, so guys, hope you cleared main difference between direct query and import mode. Thank you so much.